It's hot outside!
Good afternoon, DHS.
Please stand
for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence.
Is it rolling?
Yes.
Okay, the senior banquet will be Thursday, May 19th at the Decatur Convention Center, and remember, you are only allowed two guests.
Seniors send pictures to Peyton Wade's school email to be put in the senior banquet slideshow. They do not need to be school-related, but they do need to be school-appropriate.
Students, please return library books and other resources you have checked out. If you haven't returned everything, you will be given a fine, and seniors will not be eligible for graduation.
Cross-country kickoff meeting Monday, May 16th, in the cafeteria.
Jazz band tomorrow night at 7 p.m.
Are you a fan of Ultimate? Do you like or tolerate Frisbee? Have I got a deal for you? Try to steady yourself. Decatur High School is starting an Ultimate Frisbee League. Ultimate Frisbee is a dynamic cross of football, basketball, and soccer. And it is a phenomenal way to build athletic conditioning for boys, girls, olds, and youngs. If you're interested in participating or helping to form this club, please email or go by and see Mr. Stanton in the counseling office. Do it! Do it!